Shalomakim, Slakia. Shalom. First and foremost, we just have to give all praises, all honors, and all glories done to my power, Yahweh. Baha Shem Yahweh Shai. Double honors to the man apostles of Great Millstone. The elders and apostles out there who teach well and do real well. Shalom. To you, Akim, to you, Fiakwith out there, we learn off the men. Shalom. The text to break down is going to come from your Akishaya. It's going to come from your Akishaya. So this will be pretty much on how, like, you know, you come into a role that you're meant to play, you know. And that role is whether you're wicked still or whether you're righteous, you know. Come into your lot, you know. So this is going to be a Revelation 22, verse 11. It says, "He that is unjust, let him be unjust still. And he that is filthy, let him be filthy still. And he that is righteous, let him be righteous still. And he that is holy, let it be holy still." So they're saying, you know, whatever light come in, you play your light, you know, you play your role, you know. Whether you're here to be a scoffer, a wicked ass nigga, you play your role, you know. Because, like, there's no waking you guys up, you know. But we try to wake up every day and day out, you know. That's why we're going to harvest and cry out loud, it's very not, you know. As it says in Isaiah 58, verse 1, you know. But, first of that will be, Romans 13:11. Right now, you see, Joachim needs to know what time we're in, you know, which is time of death, destruction, you know. It says that, this time that you know who you are, you know. It says that, knowing the times, that now it's high time to wake out of sleep. For now is our salvation, and then we believe. They're saying that, you know, yeah, Messiah is coming quickly, so, you know, that's why you gotta rise and part, you know. Because what's coming to America is nothing but death, you know. As said in 2 Timothy 2 verse 3, you know. It says, "This, know also the last days, perilous time shall come," you know. Right there saying perilous means ill, you know. Ill means bad. So, you gotta wake up, you gotta rise and part, you know. But that's Joachim. If you don't rise and part, what I said in Revelation 21, 22, verse 11, it's going to apply onto you, you know. So if you're unjust, you're still being unjust. And if you're righteous, you're still be righteous. And if you're filthy, you're still be filthy. But if you're filthy, you're still be filthy. But if you're holy, you're still be holy, you know. But that's Joachim. Shalom, to give all praises, all honors, and all glory done to my power, Yahweh. Bash me shy. Double honors, bash me shy. Double honors to my apostle, Great Millstone, to the elders, to the Akim, to the teacher, to the elders, and to the Jeruel. Shalom. Come on, show. I didn't pray out there.